So some of my creation, my cocktails creation, for example, if you take the Negronino, Negronino is a beautiful Negroni, and there's a variation, a twist of Negroni with the Chinar and the cucumber, and with the Hendrix gin fit very good together. And for example, Martini Blanc de Blanc, which I was inspired from the name, because I liked Champagne Blanc de Blanc. And I said I will do a martini cocktail with grapes and Lillet Blanc. And then we have the Smoking Gun. Smoking Gun is a smoky cocktail, but in the meantime also fruity, because I use Lafroy and the passion fruit. So it was this combination which inspired me. And then the Negroni Mescalito, another twist from Negroni with the mezcal this time. And here we have the earthy taste from the Negroni, which I love mezcal. And yeah, then we have Curiosity Cocktail. Curiosity Cocktail, for example, I was inspired from the planet Mars, or the rover on the planet Mars, which was sending all the pictures. And these pictures were red, and that's why I use rye whiskey and Fernet bitter and absinthe and raspberry marmalade. So this is some of my creation, and which I always inspired from some idea, something I see, I smell, I touch. This is what's the inspiration to create all those cocktails in the year. Cheers and enjoy my cocktail.